Well, she married a millionaire by the time she was 17, but she soon got tired of competing with the bourgeois scene. For her 21st birthday, he bought her a French resort. The very next day, she spent in divorce court. Now she's living like a queen in her dirty blue jeans. Started hanging out with a shady mob who always seemed lots of money, but none of them ever had jobs. She'd only read about drugs in the magazines. Once she got a taste of this expensive cuisine, she had to sell most everything except her dirty blue jeans. Right on. Sent her to some bar she'd never been before. It was the only place that time of the day that she could score. The cops busted in and caught her trying to leave with 5 grams of smack stuffed up inside a sleeve and an ounce of mescaline in her dirty blue jeans. Months at the clinic like some derelict drunk. $1,000 a day to get her off that junk. Spent all the cash that she'd won on the divorce, but I guess she could always marry another rich boy, of course. Now she's living real clean in her dirty blue jeans. I swear it's true.
That's right.